All right, I'm here with Cal State Northridge head coach Tariah Flowers after her first career home win, a 4-1 defeat of IPFW. Coach, how's it feel to have that first home win under your belt now?
It's great. You always want to get a win at home. You have your crowd, your family, everybody coming out to support, so you want to play well when you're at home.
And, talk about what went well. Michaela Tilges, a two-run double. Jackie Carlson, a home run. A complete game victory from Hannah Fryhill. Lots of positives today. What'd you see?
We came out strong. I mean, we scored in the first inning, answered back to their one run, and Michaela's going opposite field. She's seen the ball well, and we're letting the ball travel, and we're just staying within ourselves, not trying to do too much.
And you're 20 games in now to your first season as a head coach of the Matadors. You know, what have you seen? What's the development you've seen over these past 20 games? And looking ahead, what do you hope to accomplish in the last bit of the season?
You know, day by day, we're getting better. So I think that's something that we're seeing. We started out well in the first weekend, and people start overthinking a little bit. But I think we're down to earth now. We're working on ourselves and just playing our game and not worrying about the shirts in the other dugout. And looking ahead, I think we're just working on being consistent and seeing. I mean, we see it in practice all day, so we're working on transferring that in a consistent basis.
And finally, you were appointed an assistant coach with the U.S. national team. Obviously, had a lengthy career with the U.S. national team. Now, transitioning into that role as a coach, you know, how does that feel? That's coming up July and so forth. How does it feel to be a coach on Team USA?
It's definitely an honor. I'm excited to get back there. A lot of these coaches have been in the game for a long time, played the game as well, and I'm excited to work with them. I have a great relationship with Ken Erickson, who's the head coach. He was one of our assistants in the 2004 Olympic Games. So it's just exciting to see some great talent and some great games. I can't wait.
All right, that's CSUN head coach Tariah Flowers after the Matadors' 4-1 victory over the Mastodons. Thanks a lot, Coach.
Thank you.